Is vector marketing a scam? Stay tuned to find out. Hey guys, this is Drew Gallagher, and today I'm going to tell you if vector marketing is a scam or not. So what is vector marketing? So according to Wikipedia, vector marketing is an MLM marketing company, and basically they sell knives, and sales representatives go around door to door or within their own personal network, and they try to sell these knives to people. So what is vector marketing's business model? So they are an MLM, and they've grown their sales staff through advertising in newspapers, word of mouth, posting ads, doing direct mail, and using internet media and social media. They recruit representatives from high schools and college campuses in the US and Canada, and their business has been criticized for being pretty deceptive. Their advertisements are vague, and they don't really spell out what all goes into the job explicitly. They used to require their representatives to make a refundable security deposit to attain a set of knives for demonstrations. Now they're loaned knives and prizes for fast start sales that they obtain. So if you're a student and you're an independent contractor for vector marketing, you're not paid for the time that you do for training sessions, which is kind of frustrating. So has vector marketing had any lawsuits? Yes, they have. They've had a ton of different lawsuits spanning over two decades, almost three decades. So according to Wikipedia, in 1994, Wisconsin ordered Vector to stop deceptive recruiting practices, leading the company to temporarily stop recruiting in the state. So even back then, they were being very deceptive with how they were trying to acquire sales representatives. Recently, in September 2017, Vector was sued in a class action lawsuit initiated by a division manager who alleged that the company was engaging in unfair labor practices because despite his position, he was still classified as an independent contractor, so he couldn't get paid overtime. And according to the suit, division managers are the highest ranking class of workers who are not officially classified as Vector employees. So if you were a manager and you weren't getting paid overtime, that'd be really frustrating. So is Vector marketing a scam? Yes, Vector marketing is a scam. So it's an MLM, which is always a red flag. They have an unsustainable business model, poor business practices, and they've had reported deception for over two decades. Even if you can make some sales for knife sets, you're still gonna struggle to recruit people under you. They're gonna be able to make sales of their own, so you won't be getting paid very much. Plus, the company has a really bad reputation, so people will know that they shouldn't work for them. I recommend you avoid vector marketing. So is there a better way to make money? Yes, yes there is. There are tons of ways to make money online, such as affiliate marketing. You can make 6 to 7 figures online if you scale up, you set up your systems properly, you have the correct affiliate programs, and you work at it every day consistently. If you want to learn the most legitimate way to make 6 to 7 figures online with affiliate marketing, then go to drewbusinessaccelerator.com/entre. I'll put a link in my description. Thank you so much for listening. I hope this was really helpful. If you like this video, hit that like button. I really appreciate it. If you like my content, please subscribe to me. For now, peace out.
Hey, thank you so much for watching my video. I really appreciate it. If you liked the content in this video and want to see more videos like this, please click the subscribe button. Make sure to click the little bell icon and turn on all notifications so when I come out with new content, you'll be notified.